Tullamore Dew. The legendary Irish whiskey is known for being offbeat and always positive. Staying true to its Irish origins, it aims to find the best in every situation. The Brief. Get people to sample Ireland's finest whiskey. The Insight. More and more people are becoming inseparable from their mobile phones. This is no way to enjoy a night out with friends. The Idea. Get people to experience Tullamore Dew the way it should be. With friends and not with your phone. The Solution. A glass case that encouraged people to toast, not text. Tullamore Dew promoters delivered a case to each group of friends. In exchange for locking their phones in the case, they were given a complimentary glass of Tullamore Dew. People loved it and were giving over those horrible phones willingly. Ah, that's better. The result? We took the target of selling 10,000 cases and slapped it into the middle of next week, selling over 13,000 cases during the course of the campaign. The case was so successful in South Africa that it has now been rolled out across 24 countries around the world. But more importantly, people would get to enjoy a good old night out in true Tullamore Dew style, without any distractions, and with a glass half full of Tullamore Dew.